Welcome to the 2012 season of Angling Lines webcasts, your place to get year-round video news from over 30 venues throughout France. From the major stocking events, to the big carp catches and record-breaking runs, and even what it's really like to be the owner of a French carp lake. We bring you all these stories each month as they break. And there's no shortage of fishing news even in January. And in this special edition, we fly through some of the fishing highlights of 2011. It turned out to be a great year. And for 2012, now's the time to check remaining availability for your favourite venue. If money's tight, there's still 50% deals available for early and late season bookings. And you don't need to miss out on the week you want just because you can't book early enough. Just give us a call and we can confirm your booking with an easy payment plan tailored to your group. And some quick updates from around our venues. Margaux, facilities have had a makeover. Oakwood, large areas of lilies have been cleared. Morgan has received a second winter stocking. Lac de Val has received its winter stocking. And Oakview has received its winter stocking too. Full details are available on the news tabs for each venue. Paul Cooper's latest video is on winter fishing tips.
It's late December, 3 days away from the new year. And here I am on my local syndicate lake. And what I want to do is just show you a few tips about winter fishing.
And you can find this and more than 40 other technical videos on our homepage. In our Living the Dream series last month, Billy's nail-biting wait for the water police and a burst water main were the least of his worries. Billy couldn't make it over in January, but he's told us to expect a work party in a digger very soon. Still no news from the water police, so keep watching this space. We'll bring you episode 3 as soon as it happens. It's been a very mild winter and January's already seen a great catch. And finally, we leave you with some of our fishing footage from 2011. A fantastic year that started with reporting a 76-pound mirror on the bank and ended with a 62-pound mirror being stocked, and all the runs and records in between.
Beautiful!
To date, we've caught 340s, 18-30s, 22-20s, and 7-under-20, and we've still got a day to go. As you can imagine, it's made that holiday.
I sell 8-30 and 22 fish so far.
Got 64 fish now. It's been absolutely brilliant fishing.
I think that's fish number 67 now. Hopefully we'll reach 80 by the end of the trip.
So we came back and brought another two anglers with us. Realised that the lake record had gone to 81. A couple of hours ago we exceeded that with 82 fish.
I'm absolutely shattered and going to get a cup of tea now.
If you can't catch a fish out of there, well, you know, there's nothing else I can say, really.